Moholy-Nagy really tried to push the envelope in many ways with straight photography, but also with a photogram. Photograms are photographs that are obtained without a camera or a negative. To make a photogram, one takes a sheet of photographic paper, place some objects on top of that sheet of paper or slightly above, and turn some light on. Then process the photographic paper like one would with a regular enlargement. Moholy was one of many photographers that explore photogram. He was actually the only one that didn't put his name on the technique. For example, Man Ray called his photogram rayographs. Christian Schad called them shadowgraphs. Moholy coined the term photogram, and this is the term that we use today. So to make this photogram, he placed his face directly on the paper and turned the light on and then turned the light off. But what's really interesting and in this photogram is that Moholy's cheek left an imprint. We can see it here. The most visible is the one that is showing in the dark area, where we can see his skin. Skin has oil, and the oil is deposited on the photographic paper. Sometime Moholy-Nagy would spray paint on his prints, or maybe apply a varnish. Sometimes when he was making copies, I suspect that he was not obtaining exactly the same effect than the original. And it's very possible that it's for this reason that he would apply graphite or paint to try to mimic the subtle gradation of the original print. It was so much about exploring, and those explorations are not really well documented. One of the fear of the conservator might be to remove something that he would have applied himself. So this photogram presents a series of challenges for the conservator. It has been varnished, and over time this coating has cracked, and we can see many cracks when we look at it on different angles. We can see that there is paint along the edges that has been applied to the print. We can see also that there is some sort of grime in some areas. Is it grime? Is it, some intentional darkening of the area? It's really difficult to decide. Moholy was a Renaissance man. If he thought that something could serve his art, he would go for it and explore. Nothing was off limit for him.